My name is Marcela Moyano, and today I'm going to share with you how to best create the big blue button on our UIC online campus on Moodle. So just follow me, and with following these easy steps, you're going to learn how to create your online live session for classes. This is really cool. So what you need to do, I'm going to share my screen so that you see exactly how to best create your classes. Okay. Okay, so I'm here on my Moodle. So when you click on, when you access Moodle, it will take you to your dashboard. I'm here on my dashboard. This is my dashboard. So I'm going to enter my introduction to mass communication class. This is my course. You click there. And then I go to, you scroll down and make sure that under administration you have turned editing on. I already had it on, but when you first enter, it should look like this. And I'm sure you know this already, but just as a reminder, it should always look like that. So like this, you won't be able to make any changes or edit your course. So when you go enter your course, the first thing you're going to do is click on this little pencil icon, which is turn editing on under administration. So you click here and you enter you access the tools how to make changes to your class. Okay, so now you're here, and I'm scrolling down through each week, and I see that under week number 5, I don't have any live sessions scheduled. So I'm going to click on add an activity or resource. And here, I go to big blue button, click there, and you add. So it will create your online live session. And let's say I'm creating this live session for final presentations. So you want all your students to join this live session for final presentations. Every time you create anything on Moodle, this shows a send notification. This is optional if you want. I'm going to check it so that your students receive a notification from you that lets them know that you are planning to meet with them on this day live online for their final presentations. So dear students, this is our online live, this is our online presentation, final presentations, scheduled on March 30th at 7 p.m. Okay, great. So I'm sending that notification to the students. And then you're going to, if you see, all the students enrolled in this class will be added. So, and you are going to be the moderator of the session. Then you schedule the session. So I'm opening this session on March 27th at 6:45. And then let's say I want to close this session. I don't want this session to be open on March 30th, but on March 27th, but on March 30th. So you have to click here, enable. You have to check this so that you can also make changes to when you want this session to be ready or be available. And then let's say my class, I want my class to be at 10 a.m. So I want those final presentations to be at 10 a.m. on March 30th. And I want the session to end, so you have to enable. I want the session to end on March 30th at 12. So let's say my presentations are going to last 2 hours. Okay, so that's... So, okay, that's it. You don't change anything else. And then you save and return to course. And that's it. That's how you create a session on the big blue button. If you see then, you will have your big blue button session created under week 5. It says final presentations. And then you should be able to access your presentation. If you click here, then you'll see how it looks. Final presentations. This conference has not started yet. It will be ready on Monday, March 30th at 10 a.m. And then on, we'll continue giving you more tutorials on how to use Moodle, the big blue button.